Hey, what's going on, everybody? Got a brand new video for you yesterday. Some Halo 4 gameplay on Ragnarok, some big team battle. I know everybody loves to watch some big team battle gameplay. This is not as good of a gameplay as the gameplay I put up the other day with my PR. I think I dropped like 46 kills in that one. This one isn't too bad, but my teammates have no clue what they're doing, so we wind up losing this game. What I wanted to talk to the guests about today is just how good Halo 4 actually was. Like, people hated on Halo 4 so much, like, compared to Halo 3. But honestly, man, like, Halo 4, going back and playing it now, it's just so, like, enjoyable. Like, there's just, I mean, obviously, if you play Big Team Battle, there's, like, vehicles and stuff like that you have to contend with, but in terms of, like, I don't know, it just seems so well balanced. You know, even Halo 3 was well balanced to me, but I'm so tired of Halo Infinite. I haven't even gotten on and done my placement games and tried to get into Onyx yet. It's not enjoyable. But yeah, guys, big team battle gameplay. If you guys were ever wondering if big team battle is still populated on Master Chief Collection, yeah, it's very populated. I mean, if you've ever thought about getting Master Chief Collection, you know, I 10 out of 10 recommend. You got so much content to play and do and everything else. I mean, yeah, even every game is populated. Yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Appreciate it. I don't know what's been going on lately with my Halo videos, but they've been getting more views than usual, you know, for me anyway. But I appreciate everybody watching the videos and clicking on them and everything like that. It really means a lot. So I'm not sure if I'm going to have a video up tomorrow. I'm going to try to, but it may be just another gameplay, no commentary. I don't know yet. I've had COVID all last week, so that's why you saw influx uploads from me. I think I still have COVID, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to go back to work. I've done my 5 days of quarantine. I've got some other content ideas coming up, not just Halo, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new and ring the bell. And we'll see you guys later with another video.
flag taken. Protect your flag. Your flag. Double kill. Counter kill. Protect your flag. Protect your flag. Protect your flag. Your flag taken. Protect your flag. Thank you. flag reset.